Some news from Hyderabad. According to the police, rupees 58,000 got stolen from the Jawahar Nagar Municipal Corporation office in Mechal district. However, the Jawahar Nagar police are investigating the case along with another theft at the office which was reported earlier.